terrorists, ladies and gentlemen. Indians, we would never put a bomb in a building, would we, guys? That's not our style. That is cruel. That is violent. But more than that, it is inefficient. We would put an accountant in the building, buy the building, make strategic real estate investments all around that building, wait 10 years and sell the property back to you at an 80% escalation. That is Indian terrorism.